everybody. Welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. In exactly the same place as last episode. So let's just make our way forward. Ooh, what could I have missed there? Come back, boys and girls. That looks like it's got a chest in it. Let's get that. And yes, it does. Oops. Okay, that's for Bear Daughter. Air damage. Okay, so that's a Scarlet. Strength 8. That's going to be Medora. Quick squint at that. Ooh. Yes. Much better. And that. Strength 6. I'm not sure you can use it, but. Send it to Bear Daughter. She hasn't got enough strength. She's already got perception on her hat anyway. It's only 2 armor rating better, so I can go back to Roderick, I think. Right, okay. Alright, might as well head this way a little bit then. What have we got here? Has it been uncovered, so might as well do it. Here we go. Looks like I might have a little fight here. Okay.
My, what's this then? To what do we owe the visitation of such an interesting intruder? Speak up, love, for your charms won't save you from a swift and brutal demise if we deem you a threat.
Okay, I'm going to teach the very meaning of swift and brutal. If you stand in my way, you're an immaculate. I don't like you. All right, let's hit that. Oh, we win it.
No, let's not stain this pristine snow with a tangle of innards. If we can help it, walk among us, stranger. But watch that temper of yours. That's right, mon cher. But what incentive have I to open up to a so recently arrived stranger as yourself? You may be tantalizingly intriguing, but still, I'm left wanting more.
Okay, and again, you can speak freely or wait until my blade is pressed to your throat. Either way, you will talk. Come on. Yes.
So, you like to play rough, do you? Well, it takes a duo to dance, darling. And the years have taught me a few tricks that'll knock your shorts off.
Okay, let's go. Oh, sent me backwards. That's not good. What shall we do? What shall we do? That reach? No. So we need to move you forward a little bit at least. Let's get rid of you if we can. Okay, they have a couple of wolves. That cleric's a bit worrying. Is that a cleric? No, it's a wolfmaster. Duelist, marksman, Fabrizio. Okay. So let's get Skelly in there.
Summon undead warrior!
You got anything else? Let's have a see. No, nothing of any interest there, I don't think. Decaying Touch, shall we use that, or shall we strengthen the Skelly? Yeah, let's try that. Decaying Touch, I don't think that's got a radius that will reach. Oh, it has. I'll put that on you then. Just
I
in case.
Your powers of putrefaction.
Fireball. What the hell, eh? Get it in there. Nothing else you can do. Crushing fist, let's see if we can knock it down. I think you should be Fabo there. Get him down if we can. Yes. Oh, things are looking up. Damn it. Encumbered. Knock down. Right, let's try and bleed one of you, eh? Let's try you. Damn it. Right, ricochet, can we? Yes. Shall we charm? I think we can charm Fabo there. Or shall we charm the marksman? Marksman, I think. And it worked, so that is always good news. So we can move over here and start wailing on Fabo a little bit. Charmed has got to be the most useful spell in this game. If it works, and when it works. Oops, frozen skelly. Right, move you to there. Why are your hit points all low then? Not your your AP. Chilled. That's, I think they're all chilled. Oh, I promised all primary stats low, which has been cursed. Damn it. Right. Can this get all them? Ooh, ouch. All right, bless, that should get rid of curse, I think.
May divine favor shine upon you.
Throw a little heal on ourselves just to keep us in the game.
Die, vermin!
Okay, that's burned to death. Fire elemental. Alright, where's your weapon? What the hell? what? That's all the AP gone a bit. Yes, it is! Ouch! Right. Let us hit Fabo with that. Oh, that's not very good, is it? Move him in. armor bar. That charm's working well. How many turns we got left? One. The skelly, that's got one turn left. Okay, they're right oiled, so the flame surface will be nice in a second.
Burn for me.
There we go. Heal yourself, Medora, please. And let's just hang back a little bit. Only got one turn on the fire elemental as well, that's not good. He's doing his job though. Oh, where are you going? Don't go around there. That's cheating. Right, normal shot it looks like. Blocked.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
So close. We still got a skelly we haven't, have we? Put him there. You can finish that immaculate off when it's his turn. Hopefully. Or we can just do it now. There we go. We need a heal. A little bit on Medora, that's it. Target is blocked. Can't get through there, so I'll move forward a bit. And use a skill when you don't mean to. That's the way. You fool, Nick. Right, Skelly, come on. Really? 63%. It really does punish your mistakes, this game. Really does.
Lifts like a feather, drops like a troll.
When it makes it, when you make a boo-boo, it really does show it.
Die, vermin!
Yes, die, vermin. Alright, move forward a little bit, please. Thank you. Where shall we go? Go on, go through the fire. I'm sure you can cope with that.
Feeling trapped?
Oops. Failed. Of course it did. Move to the edge. And just about, I think. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. Just. You also to the edge. Chilled. I thought it was going to freeze her then for a minute. No, no. All right, well, it's coming towards me. That's all that matters. Right, have some of this. Really? Can't see target. No, don't want that.
From your bones.
The force of Maxos is within me.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
All right, thank you very much. I get some little bit of rain down. Do we need it? Yeah, get rid of that fire there.
What deluge?
Heals. Right, Medora. And yourself, Roderick.
Sweet relief.
Intestines. Snow boots, hair. Okay, there's not, nothing very interesting at the moment. I don't want that, it's too heavy. Okay, that's looking up a little bit. What's that? Take it, wouldn't look any good though. Medium healing potion, small magical armour. Right, where are we in the map here? Oh, there's the prison hatch. We're right near it. I don't want to do that now. Get rid of these first. Really thinking that I want to clear a bit more of the area first. Oh. There's the hatch. Whoops.
Did you see the Fire King? He was here 1 minute, gone the next.
What's this?
Right, we'll dig it up.
I found something.
There's the hatch.
Thank the gods for our trusty shovel.
Oh, right, I remember this battle. Okay, this is a pain in the Gluteus Maximus. But we need the experience. We need to do it. Right, we'll do this.
I'd better keep my weapon at the ready.
Yes, they know there's a bit of trouble here as well. Tell you what, let's split. Oh, come on, split. Let's split you off there. Right. Let's try that, shall we? Ooh, fiery heart. That gives. Is that the part of the recipe for Sword of Planets? Oh, take it anyway, on that. On that. thought they attacked me when I opened up that chest, but obviously not. Must be when I go for that one at the back. Alright, let's find out, shall we? Little lass back up. Yeah, there we go. At least they're on the right person. Oh, and she missed. Really? Right, let's have a see what we've got here.
Just like a charm.
Thank you very much. Let's try and knock the snow shaman down. Didn't work. Arrow recovered, that's alright. Chance to hit up.
Let's extend that range of view.
How many goals does she get? Right, let's get some assistance in there, shall we?
Join us, soulless one.
Okay, that doesn't do much damage. Right. Right, who we got here? Let's see what we can do. What I'd like to do is get that over here. That helps. Is there anything else? No. I don't think they can bleed, can they? It's not going to tell me off that screen. I'll try it anyway. Oh, yes they can. Learn something new every day. Nice little skelly. Medora frozen. Damn it.
One mark is not enough.
Okay, this is looking slightly ouchish. Please work. Oh, yes. Increase Medora's attack. I guess three of us. We'll try that.
In the desert of faithlessness, only this can revive me.
Right, Medora. We'll win.
I need another chance!
That's the way, my pets. Do your business.
not look like much.
Nice. Charm is gone. What else can we do? We'll just reach.
Armor stronger than steel, yet lighter than air.
Little bless. Chance to hit up. What have we got here now? Right, alright. This is going to hurt me as well, but it needs to be done. Excuse me. Come on, one more. Hit it. Yes. Very nice. And have you got enough to take one of those? Yes. Not bad. Ooh, stunned all the lot of us. Ouch. How's Skelly doing? He's only got one turn left. No room for that, so let's get a little heal on Midora. Six damage, not too bad. Crippled. Let's try and knock you down. Yes. Ricochet's back up.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
It's not dynamic enough, mate. I'm sorry. Right, Skelly.
Awaken and serve!
Sweet damage, but only one hit. It's not really good enough, is it? Alright, let's try bleeding on this Alpha White. That yet. Right. Have I got nothing more powerful than that? What is that one? 44 to 87. I'm going to start using ones, I think. Really am. And keep the staffs to Scarlet. I think that's probably the best way to go. But it means using points up. That's the problem. I don't really want to use points up. Okay. Indecisive as usual. Move forward a little bit. Okay. Alright, he's stunned. Try cripple again. You get another hit? Yes. you're back up. Really?
I need another
two misses. Oh dear, dear, dear. Well, I'm glad that failed. No, I don't really don't want to charm it. How's my health? Let's try vampiric touch on it.
Your wounds are my rewards.
Helps a little bit. How do we get a staff attack? Right, Midori, you should be able to finish this now. Thank you. Don't want to waste one knockdown arrow. Slow fail. Ouch.
If you can't stand the heat.
I think that's the first bit of damage he's done for a long time now. And still only got a few AP points. Oh, come on. Bear daughter, what are you doing? Alright, my door is unfrozen, that's good. Must be nearly there, surely. Okay, can't get in there. Strength up and everything else. Bleed. This is taking a lot longer than what I expected it to. What have we got here now? What level are these? Level 11? I'm sure that's what I am. Thank you very much.
More's the pity.
Wow.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Right, let's have a see what we've got here.
I feel better
get rid of this one here. I have a thing about getting rid of these crystals, I don't know what it is.
I needed that.
Let's see what they've dropped for. Is there anything decent? No. Double-headed axe. Intestines. Oh, good grief. Hair. Tooth. Well, if you're doing any kind of tailoring, this is a place to get all your gear. Bulldwash. Cleansing water. Strength 7. Adora. Identify. Keep that. Let's see. Can we use that? Cleansing water? Yes, we can. Cures blind, mute, disease, infected, bleeding, crippled, and decaying touch. That is very good. I'm sure. I'm positive that's for. Is it Sword of the Planets? Alright, let's get rid of all this. Homestead. Well, you're not crafting anyway, are you? It's Medora, so. Send that to her. I'll send that to Medora as well, I think. She'd probably use that. Alright, that's not good. Roderick. That's not good either. Don't think we're at the right level yet to make those arrows. No, we're not. Indeed. Crafting level 5, if I remember correctly, for those. Right. To that. Round this way. I think not. Right. Okay, that's not bad. You got another shot in you? Yes. Miss, of course. Curse it. Yes, cursed and weak. That's what we like to see. Fire damage should be excellent. Yes, 237.
Behold the power of mages.
220. Wow. And Medora's got a fire weapon, so this should be nice. Lovely. Right, try not to miss. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. That silly old snowball went mad after I started nibbling his carrot. I never can resist the temptation, you know?
Should never nibble anybody else's carrot, you should know that. Tell me about yourself.
I'm our wooer of does, lover of carrots, and devotee of jumps and skips. Up to it, that's my motto. Clever, huh?
Is there anything you can tell me about this domain?
This is the land of fairy, a vast realm of wonder. But sadly, you happen to be near its most charmless spot. The dungeon keep of the Fairy King, where the worst of all the worlds are gathered. Boreas is the king's name. He is Winter incarnate. And ever since he's become the ruler of this land, we've been living in eternal snow. Luckily, my coat is as warm and cuddly as it looks. Or my tender little ticker would have stopped hopping a long time ago.
Oh, what do you know about King Boreas?
Nothing much. Only saw him once, and I nearly froze my tail off just looking at the cad. You had better bring some fire and brimstone to the table if you plan on having a hop with that insane icicle. If anyone's responsible for the mayhem around here lately, it's him.
I'm looking for the White Witch. Got any pointers for me?
You're looking for a witch? Want her to turn you into a rabbit? Or a frog, perhaps? Those are good hoppers too, frogs. Yes, I have a great respect for those fellows. Sorry, I tend to ramble. So, let me hop right to the point. If you're looking for someone here in Hyberheim, chances are they're locked up in the prison. The maniac Snow King Boreas keeps all prisoners sent to his realm locked up within. Your hopping days are over when he gets his hands on you.
I'll take my leave. Okay. I thought that he was supposed to show you the alternative way into... castle. Stop hopping. Stop hopping.
Everybody do the hop, 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 hop!
Boreas, what if they come to it doesn't
this
care?
This is the land of fairy. That's Boreas is the king. Luckily, my coat is as warm and...
Okay. He obviously doesn't want to tell me. But not to worry, we're going that way anyway. I just wanted to do it. Just get the... little quest off it, that was all. What's this? Alright, it's the well. Alright, so we're really back to where we said we were going to go. Right, I must get this waypoint. Ooh, here we go. Let's hold your horses there.
What is going on? Those elementals are battling one another to the death.
And I've the feeling they don't intend to spare us either.
One down. Immune to knockdown. Okie dokie. Okay, well, they're going to kill that, aren't they? Maybe not. Oh, please don't freeze me. Damn it. Need something to make me immune from freeze. Right. Fire arrow, I think. Come on, come on. And another one. That does nice damage. What can we do? No, we'll leave that. Curse, I think, yes.
Flattening blow!
214 damage that did. Excellent. Right, fireball. And what would the episode be without my dog barking? It never fails, does it? At some point in the video, my dog will start barking. Okay, that's out of range. Let's move forward a little bit and put him down, I think.
The dead walk among us.
Okay. That's fire damage. She's absolutely useless in this fight, really. Unless you change the... can reach that, though. Frozen. Nice. Alright, come on, Medora. Get over here. She don't want to take one hit. Iron Bar, we don't want that in our inventory, do we? Homestead. And you. Right, where's this? According to that, it's down here. Ah, there we go. Need to get that. Put in a little save there, and thank you very much for watching, folks. We'll call the episode there, I think. Probably next time we'll end up going to the prison, I think. Followed by this area here at the top there. We might, if we get time, we might even get to fit in King Boreas. We'll see. Alright, folks, thanks for watching. Don't forget, if you like the videos, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is Old Grey, signing off.